King, it looks like we have a communication breakdown backstage. And oh my God, there they go.
I knew this would happen.
Starting to go the other way for her. She's gonna have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
I don't know. This doesn't appear to be anything she can't work her way out of. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. And there's the reversal.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
What do you mean? Charlotte does everything the best.
Sasha Banks able to get out of the way. She's looking a little unsteady. She's going to have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
I got to say, this has been one of the most evenly contested women's matches I've seen in a very long time.
Wow. I don't recall the last time I saw a women's match as closely contested as this one. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Sasha Banks is not looking good here. This is not at all where she wants to be right now.
That may be true, but I've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Yeah, at this point in this match, she can't let her opponent gain too much momentum. Otherwise, it's over.
The boss is just too clever there.
She's outthinking her opponent.
She's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
I didn't think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they were in a fight. It'll look like they were hit by a car.
Oof!
geez. Reversal. Man, she's making it look easy here. This match has taken so much out of her. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Man!
And Charlotte does what she does best.
What do you mean? Charlotte does everything the best.
Sasha Banks able to get out of the way.
Not, oh!
What can Charlotte do here to up the odds for success? She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
And I'd say these women have been pretty evenly matched up until now.
Yeah, but, you know, it might just be a matter of time before she's back in control here. That's the kind of competitor she is.
Charlotte can't be enjoying this. And I think it's clear that Charlotte is feeling the physicality of this match.
And the story is not favorable here for Charlotte, the way this is shaping up.
And Michael, this is really anybody's match at this point.
Wow, it's amazing how evenly contested this match has been so far.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Oh! Man! Stay down! Stay down! Charlotte. Oh, she is so impressive. What's she gonna do here?